feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I'm feeling good.
Timmons, he's got a big hole, he's going to outrun everybody. Timmons angling near side, heading to the end zone to our right, touchdown, 49 yards. He'll drop this one, and it is caught at the 25. Gerald Everett, 20, breaking tackles up the sideline. Go, Gerald, go. Touchdown, South Alabama. Back towards him, set up the screen. Xavier makes the grab. Behind the block, 50. Spins, got the first down. Protect that football. 40 still on his feet. Breaks another one, 40. Down the near hash marks. He's going to go. Xavier all the way to the south end zone. Touchdown, South Alabama. The deep handoff. Ball comes loose. It is South Alabama recovering it. Then is jarred by Blake Deems. Xavier gallops, hit his stride. He's got a whole 20. He's breaking away from everybody. Xavier cross midfield. Xavier for a 90-plus touchdown run. He's going straight up the hashes. Put six on it for Xavier, his second rushing touchdown. They dive back inside. 10, another helmet popped off. Blake Deems, punishing blow that time, scraping as the linebacker. And this one is going to be in the books as the teams will come to midfield. The Jags are 1-0 to start the 2015 season. Congratulations, Coach Joey Jones and the gang, defeating the running Bulldogs of Gardner Webb 33-23.